In modern agriculture, technology is revolutionizing the production process, enabling farmers to enhance productivity while reducing labor-intensive tasks. For instance, advanced machinery allows for the rapid harvesting of large quantities of crops across expansive fields, significantly cutting down the time and effort required for traditional harvesting methods. Parsley, a popular aromatic herb widely used in Italian cuisine and beyond, exemplifies the need for careful handling during the harvesting process. Despite its culinary popularity, parsley is delicate and can be easily damaged. Therefore, utilizing technology such as precision harvesting machines or automated systems can help preserve the quality of the herb while improving efficiency in harvesting. This blend of technology and careful agricultural practices is crucial for optimizing yields and maintaining the integrity of sensitive crops like parsley. Farmers are increasingly turning to modern machinery to ensure that delicate plants like parsley are harvested without damage. This is especially important since parsley can be grown year-round and is typically harvested 2 to 3 months after sowing, when it reaches a height of over 20 centimeters. Advanced harvesting machines are designed with precision cutting capabilities. They are equipped with sensors that adjust the cutting height to ensure that the plants are harvested at the optimal level without harming the surrounding young plants. Additionally, these machines often feature specialized front cutting heads that provide maximum protection during the harvesting process. After cutting, the machinery facilitates careful transportation, further minimizing the risk of damage. This innovative approach not only enhances efficiency, but also helps maintain the quality of the parsley, ensuring that farmers can deliver a fresh product to market. In modern harvesting machinery, after the parsley branches are cut, they fall onto rollers positioned just behind the blades. These rollers gently pull up the parsley without breaking or damaging the leaves, ensuring that the delicate herbs remain intact. Some advanced machines also feature preliminary cleaning components that remove dirt and impurities from the parsley branches as they are conveyed onto a conveyor belt. This initial cleaning helps maintain the quality of the product before it is stored. Harvesters play a vital role in the cultivation of flowers, particularly increasing productivity and maintaining the quality of delicate blooms like tulips. Around April to May, when tulip fields begin to bloom, specialized tulip cutting machines are employed to harvest the flowers efficiently. These machines are equipped with sharp cutting blades that work in conjunction with conveyor belts. As the machine moves through the fields, the blades cut the tulips from their stems at the ideal height, ensuring a clean cut that minimizes damage to both the flowers and the surrounding plants. The conveyor belts then transport the cut tulips gently, preventing bruising and preserving their quality for market. By using these advanced harvesting techniques, farmers can optimize their yields while ensuring that the tulips remain vibrant and fresh for consumers. This integration of technology in flower harvesting illustrates how modern agricultural practices enhance both efficiency and product quality. When tulip leaves have fully dried and turned yellow, it indicates that the bulbs have reached their maximum size and are ready for harvest. The tulip bulb harvester is specifically designed to lift these bulbs gently from the soil without causing damage. The harvesting process begins with blades that dig into the soil, carefully pulling the bulbs out of the ground. Once lifted, the bulbs are transferred via a conveyor system to cleaning units. This stage is crucial as it removes soil, roots, and other impurities attached to the bulbs, ensuring that they are clean and ready for storage or sale. By using this specialized equipment, farmers can efficiently harvest tulip bulbs while maintaining their integrity, which is essential for successful replanting or sale. This combination of technology and careful handling is key to optimizing both yield and quality in tulip production. After the tulip bulbs are harvested, they are transferred to a storage bin at the back of the machine. From there, farmers transport them to a processing plant where a series of careful steps are taken to ensure the bulbs are well preserved. First, a water spraying system gently washes the bulbs, removing any remaining solan impurities. Following this, the bulbs undergo meticulous inspection for any abnormalities or signs of disease. Healthy bulbs are then separated and stored in warehouses, where conditions are controlled to maintain their quality. High-quality tulip bulbs are designated for the next planting season, ensuring optimal growth in the future. The machine often features an automatic system that deposits the bulbs into designated storage areas, streamlining the process and reducing the risk of damage. The automated planting system efficiently transfers bulbs from the storage bin into pre-prepared trenches, ensuring even distribution and proper planting density. This precision allows for optimal growth conditions and maximizes yield. These machines can plant thousands of bulbs per hour, significantly speeding up the planting process across large fields. Similarly, in the coffee industry, large harvesting machines move swiftly through expansive plantations to ensure that coffee cherries are picked promptly at their peak ripeness. The gentle shaking process specifically targets only the ripe cherries, minimizing damage to the trees and allowing them to continue thriving for future harvests. This careful approach, whether for tulips or coffee, highlights how modern agricultural machinery enhances efficiency while preserving the health of the crops for sustained production. Harvesting machines, while simple in design, are incredibly effective for delicate tasks like coffee harvesting. These machines are typically equipped with shaking rods that gently vibrate the coffee trees, allowing ripe cherries to fall without damaging the branches or the fruit. As the machine moves through the rows of coffee trees, the shaking or vibrating action targets only the mature cherries, ensuring that they are harvested at their optimal ripeness. This method not only protects the trees from harm, but also maintains the overall quality of the coffee fruit, resulting in a better product for processing. By combining efficiency with careful handling, these machines play a crucial role in maximizing yield while preserving the health of the coffee plants for future harvests. This technology allows farmers to manage large fields effectively, ensuring timely and high-quality coffee production. Harvesters are advantageous for farmers as they can operate continuously for long periods without tiring, significantly boosting productivity and profits compared to manual labor. Another essential mechanical device is the onion harvester, which streamlines the harvesting process. Before operation, the onions are typically pre-treated and the soil is loosened to make harvesting easier. The onion harvester features components similar to plant blades, which are carefully adjusted to ensure they are gentle yet effective in uprooting the onions. During this process, the machine lifts the onions while retaining a portion of the surrounding soil, minimizing bruising and damage to the bulbs. Once uprooted, a conveyor system transports the onions through preliminary cleaning components. Here, solan onion leaves are removed using a vibrating mechanism, which helps reduce the amount of processing work needed later. This combination of technology and careful handling not only enhances efficiency, but also helps maintain the quality of the onions throughout the harvesting and cleaning process. At the factory, the sorting system utilizes conveyors to efficiently determine the size of the onions and direct them accordingly. Smaller or substandard onions are discarded, which helps reduce the workload for processing and ensures that only high-quality onions move forward. Once the onions are clean and sorted, they are transported further along the conveyor system to storage bins or large containers. These conveyors are specifically designed to handle the onions gently, minimizing the risk of bruising or damage during transport. Modern plowing equipment is equipped with sensors that automatically adjust the depth of the plow teeth based on the soil's hardness. This technology allows farmers to use the same equipment on various types of terrain, helping them save on investment costs while enhancing efficiency. On rainy days, when fields are too wet for farming, Amish farmers often climb into their horse-drawn carriages and head to the auction barn. There, they might bid on horses or engage in conversations about local topics like tobacco farming. This glimpse into the life of Amish farmers in Lancaster County, Pennsylvania, reveals a unique blend of tradition and practicality. The area is home to the largest Amish population in the world, and it's common to see horse-drawn buggies moving through the landscape, reflecting a lifestyle that values both community and sustainable practices. Amish farming, rooted in traditional methods, has proven to be highly successful for several reasons. While some fragile crops cannot be harvested by machinery, the Amish community combines their scientific knowledge and practical experience to effectively manage these challenges. Their approach emphasizes careful cultivation and harvesting techniques that preserve the quality of delicate crops. This commitment to traditional farming not only benefits their families, but also strengthens their communities. The Amish are known for being excellent farmers, often growing and storing most of their own food, purchasing only essential staples like flour and sugar from stores. In Lancaster County, spring marks a crucial time for agricultural preparation. As winter ends and the ground begins to soften, the Amish diligently work on their fields, laying the foundation for a productive growing season. Their strong work ethic, community focus, and dedication to sustainable practices contribute to the ongoing success of their agricultural endeavors.